am I?
What is this place?
Greetings, traveler. My name is David Jass. If you can hear this, then you are currently in Noah's sex chamber. Don't freak out. This pre-recorded message was made to help you survive this. I have scattered tapes all around this dungeon that will help you escape this abnormally large sex chamber. Grab the key and find the door to the next room. Best of luck, traveler.
David Jass, huh?
Greetings, traveler. It is me again, David Jass. Noah's sex chamber may look like an ordinary, abnormally large sex chamber, but no, it is rather unexplored. So be cautious while looking around. Make sure to look under every nook and cranny, and keep an eye out for notes left from previous victims. There should be more tapes further out in the chambers. Good luck, traveler.
What the hell are those cells used for? If I could only find like a plank or something. Hello?
Greetings, traveler. Looks like you made it. Now, there should be an exit that you can crawl out of, right behind that statue.
Yeah! past. You can't run forever. I've tried to be nice, but you've left me no choice. If I'm gonna be dead, that ain't good.
Maybe I should check that door first. Oh shit, no way I'm going through this. Flashlight broken. Maybe I could use one of those booms to climb up here. Come on, throw me a bone here. Let's see if rock climbing classes paid off.
Greetings, traveler. It is I again, David Jazz. And oh my, it seems like you've gotten yourself to a little bit of a pickle. But don't worry. I will help you out. You see the waterfall over there? What I want you to do is to swim right up. The waterfall is actually handmade, and it's supposed to work like a hidden elevator, and it'll suck you right up. Anyways, continue on and listen to my words. Good luck, traveler.
Thank you.
like Mama used to make.
Please be a way out. Oh, yes! No more tunnels! Yes!
There is something about this room that feels familiar.
Oh, real damage with this one.
Thank you. I should be impressed or terrified.
Hi.
Oh my goodness, finally! I've been stuck in here for so damn long. You need to drop me out. Grab this key and try to lock the door for it. I've kept this key for a while and I think it's the right one.
I'm sorry, it's the wrong key.
I'm going to die in here. I won't be able to survive much longer.
Yeah, maybe. I'm not really sure how I can help you. We just gotta do our best. And then all we can do is hope that's enough.
That's true. I'm counting on you to help me out.
Have you, checked the integrity of the walls?
Maybe there's a weak spot we could take advantage of.
That's actually a great idea. Oh, there's a weak spot in the bricks. I could use this.
Oh, great. Mannequins.
So much time and energy developing, expressing something that I really want to express. I like to work with my hands to feel the material I'm working with, feel in with my fingertips, the warm blood I. What I meant to say was that I'm like to express pain with my heart.
If they deserve it, and they do, for what they did, for what he did. I miss my father so very much, because he made me the artist I am today. It's all because of him. Everything is. I never liked color. It doesn't feel like home to me. I like working with shadows. In the shadows.
Please, you gotta get me out of here. Please, anyone, help! Help!
Atrapala?
Jazz?
That's right! David Jazz at your service.
Oh, thank God. You need to help me out of here.
I will certainly try, Traveler, but this door seems incredibly secure. If you only had some explosives or something.
Well, there's plenty of chemicals and stuff in here. Maybe I could do something with those.
Brilliant! Maybe you have what is required to make some blasting dough. You're gonna need this, this, and also these two. But hurry, before Noel catches up to you.
Okay. Please, you gotta get me out of here. Please, anyone, help! Help!
Atrapala?
Jazz?
That's right! David Jazz at your service.
Oh, thank God. You need to help me out of here.
I will certainly try, Traveler. But this door seems incredibly secure. If you only had some explosives or something.
Well, there's plenty of chemicals and stuff in here. Maybe I could do something with those.
Brilliant! Maybe you have what is required to make some blasting dough. You're gonna need this, this, and also these two. But hurry, before Noel catches up to you.
Okay. Holy shit, we made it!
Language? But yes,
You did it, Traveler!
Oh, well, thank you so much, David. Thank you so much. So how do we stop this son of a bitch?
Look out!
You're safe now, child.
But, Papa, I really like
you. Do not talk back to me, boy. There's no love in you boy's kind.
What do you mean?
They are seducing you, polluting your brain. You don't love them. They just wanted to think that, but they can never love you! Promise me, boy, that if any one of them fags ever make you feel for them, that you punish them, because that is what they deserve. They deserve to be punished! Do you understand, boy? Do you understand?
Yes, Father. I understand. I promise.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that mockingbird won't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond.